is technology going to impact on your business going forward?
There's a whole business of e-commerce.
We're all online, you know, transferring payments and paying bills and all of that.
How do we take Jamaica into the top 10 of the doing business?
The question for us in Jamaica, though, is how do you align regulatory sort of rules to align with technology?